is up, ladies and gentlemen of the YouTuber? It is the D. Nessa back here with another video. And guys, welcome back to another video. For you guys today, I'm going to talk to you guys about Call of Duty 2017. A game that's going to be coming out at the end of this year. Now, the next Call of Duty game is going to be made by a company called Sledgehammer. Now, Sledgehammer is apparently going to go back to its roots, apparently. And that means they're going to get rid of Exo Jump, that's going, Boost Jump's going, that's all going it is. And apparently, the next COD is going to be set apparently during the Second World War, apparently. Now that is really, really good, it is. And my thoughts and opinions about it being set during the Second World War, I think it's a really good idea because, you know, go back a few years to, you know, World at War. World at War was set during the Second World War, and that game was fucking awesome until it got fucking hacked. But fucking bastards, why the hell do you hack such a fun game? I do not know. But, yeah. So, I don't know what section I'm going to do, whether they're going to bring back the old guns, like the old M1911, the old MP40. I don't know if they're going to bring those guns back, I don't. Or, they're going to set it back there during the Second World War, but bringing future guns into it. Now, if I do that, then I will probably say to them, why? You know, why do that? Why go back to the Second World War and bring in, guns from the future? That doesn't seem right. So hopefully they will not do that, hopefully. Hopefully they'll go back to the Second World War, and hopefully they'll go back to using the old guns, hopefully. Because I don't see a point of then going back all the way to 1939, back where the Second World War started, you know, and bringing in guns from the future. That doesn't make sense. So hopefully they will bring back the old guns. Hopefully. I think it's a good idea if they use old guns and not new guns from the future. I think it's a good idea. Now, no one knows yet what the game's going to be called. Whether it's going to be called, Advanced Warfare 2 or Call of Duty World at War 2. No one really knows what it's going to be called yet. But I found a website that was quite interesting, telling you a bit about the new game coming out. And there's a short video of it, guys, on that website. What I'll do, I will put the website down below, guys, the link down below for you guys to watch. And yeah, so hopefully they will stick to going back to the Second World War and using old guns. And I'm probably saying, is it good that they're going to get rid of Boost Jump and that? No, is that good that that's going to go? Well, Boost Jump was good, don't get me wrong, that was fun, but it was so, what's the word I'm looking for, it was so annoying sometimes because you'd kill someone and they literally boost jump out of the way and they then go behind you and shoot you. So yeah, boost jump was annoying, it was, back in Advanced Warfare and back in Black Ops 3 and back in Infinite Warfare. Boost jump is quite annoying, but it was good. It was. So my thoughts and opinions, truly, from my heart, is it a good idea that they're going to go back to the Second World War? Yes, I think it's an awesome idea, I really do, because, you know, we've seen games now from the future, like Infinite Warfare from the future, Advanced Warfare from the future, Black Ops 3 from the future. You know, we've had three games now, 3 years in a row, where the game's been from the future. So it's good that this year's COD is going to go back to the old style of COD. You know, back, you know, around when bloody World War came out. So it's good that Sledgehammer are seeing sense and they're going to go back to the old days of COD style. Now don't get me wrong, Modern Warfare, that was old style of COD, it was. That was a fun game, it was. But I don't know if Modern Warfare was based during the Second World War or the First World War. I don't really know. I think it might be based during the Zulu War or something, or the the Vietnam War. I don't know about modern warfare, but as I say, guys, it's a good idea. I'm so happy about Space Jam. I've seen sense. I really am happy that I've seen sense. So anyway, guys, that's it for this video. It's only a short one, it was, guys. Just me explaining to you guys about the brand new COD coming out at the end of this year. As I say, I haven't got a name for it yet, but hopefully they will soon. And guys, if I hear a name, I will do another video of me telling you what they think, what they might name the game. So yeah, anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. And if you're new around here, then please subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next video, guys. And guys, don't forget, guys, to keep it awesome, keep it rocking. And I'll see you all in the next one. Adios.